identify the multiplication sentence that represents a rectangle of objects. Which multiplication problem describes the following? Is it 5 times 4 equals 30, 5 times 4 equals 20, or 5 times 4 equals 25? You can count the ice cream cones, but if you know your multiplication facts, you'll know that 5, 4 times equals 20.